What up? This is Finger Skate Selective, back. First of all, before I name the contest winner, and the person guessed it on the very first day I put the video up, so good job to him or her. I don't know if it's a girl or guy yet, so I'm not gonna say. But anyway. In just a couple weeks, I'm going to be having another contest, so don't freak out if you didn't win. I kind of didn't like doing this because I can give something to everyone, but it was just an idea I had, so I did it. Also, I didn't do the video very good, but I think you guys understood that I was talking about just custom completes and not tech decks, because that would have been like a billion. But anyway, if that was a misunderstanding, I apologize. And if you guys have any new contest ideas of a way I can run a contest, throw them down there in this video, and I'll definitely consider them for this upcoming contest. And one of the prizes in the next contest is going to be an Alien Workshop skate shop thingy. I know you probably don't want to skate any tech decks, but it's got colored wheels and trucks and tools and risers and stuff, and I'll probably throw in Finger Decks D1 series deck, so you can make a complete out of those two. Anyway, okay, the winner of the the grand prize, I feel like Pat Sajak or something saying that, is SD Warner 63. And if you guys all go back and look 2 days ago in the comments, he left one for 15 completes. And that's exactly how many I have, custom completes. I'm going to show you right now so there's no controversy or whatnot. Here we have my Everwood, two Pro Woods. And by the way, I'm going to be doing a review on these Pro Woods here in a couple days. There's the extra wide and there's the 28 millimeter. Those are awesome boards. Of course, fingerdex.com D2, D1, 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 D1. The new series D1s. Here's the first series of D1. D1, D1. Here's a 14K D1. Do you remember those? And a currency series D1. And here's a low pro. And my two one-ways. Potato chip boards. Just teasing. They're alright. But anyway, yeah. Count them with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And SD Warner, where are you? SD Warner, 2 days ago, 15 completes. He was the first one to guess 15, and he hit it right on the head. So congratulations, SD Warner. Get a hold of me, but I'm sure I will have already gotten a hold of you. So thanks for playing, guys, and be on the lookout for my upcoming Pro Wood review. And right after that, we're going to have another contest giving away another D1 and the great big Tech Deck Skate Shop bonus pack. So be on the lookout. Stay tuned. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for watching. I'm sorry you all couldn't win. I feel bad. That's why I'm having another contest. I'm going to feel bad again and have another one and another one until I'm giving away Ferraris to every subscriber. Just teasing. But you never know. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Later.